Hey. Penny, for your thoughts?
Nothing, I'm just thinking.
You know you don't have to do anything you don't want to do, right?
I would never do anything that I didn't want to do, Christian.
We're here. I'm gonna have a glass of white wine. Would you like to join me?
Yes, please.
Pui Fume, all right with you?
I know nothing about wine, Christian. I'm sure it's fine.
You're very quiet tonight. And you're not even blushing. In fact, this is the palest I've ever seen you. Are you hungry?
Why did you give me a test of the d'Urbervilles specifically?
You said you liked Thomas Hardy.
Is that the only reason?
I felt it appropriate. I could hold you to some impossibly high ideal like Angel Claire, or I could debase you completely like Alec d'Urberville.
Well, if there's only two options, I take the debasement.
Anastasia, please stop biting your lip. It's distracting. And you don't know what you're saying.
That's why I'm here.
Yes. Please excuse me. This is a non-disclosure agreement. My lawyers insist on it, and if you want to go with option two, debasement, you'll need to sign it.
And if I don't want to sign anything?
Angel Claire, high ideals.
What does this agreement mean?
This agreement means that you will not disclose anything about us. Anything. To anyone.
Okay.
Aren't you going to read it first?
No.
Anastasia, you should always read anything you're going to sign.
Christian, what you fail to understand is that I wouldn't talk about us to anyone anyway. So it's immaterial if I sign an agreement or not. But if it means so much to you, or to your lawyer, who you obviously talk to, then fine. I'll sign.
Point well made, Miss Steele.
So, does this mean that you're going to make love to me tonight, Christian?
No, Anastasia, it doesn't. First, I don't make love. I fuck. Hard. And second, there's a lot more paperwork to do. And third, you don't know yet what you're getting into. You may still run for the hills. want to show you my playroom.
You want to play your Xbox?
No, Anastasia, no Xbox. No PlayStation. Come. You can leave at any time. Remember that.
Just open the damn door, Christian.
The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart sweats, your body shakes. Another kiss is all it takes. You can't sleep, you can't eat. There's no doubt you're in deep. Your throat is tight, you can't breathe. Another kiss is all you need. Oh, you like to.
Why do you need to control me?
I told you, Anastasia. 50 Shades. Remember?
But at what personal cost? I'm tied up in knots here.
I like you tied up in knots. To love, might as well face it. You're addicted to love.